Hi, I'm Keith Elphick from Airline Hydraulics, here to talk to you about SMC's AS series flow controls with built-in indicators. These can save you hours of downtime to troubleshoot your pneumatic systems, since they remove the guesswork required to know where to set the flow control. Flow controls are used to adjust the speed of linear and rotary actuators as well as grippers. Conventional flow controls, like this one, allow you to adjust the speed by turning the knob until you get the required speed. But since there's no indicator letting you know where the setting is, troubleshooting or replicating this setting becomes a guessing game. The AS-FS, on the other hand, displays your speed setting with a numeric indicator, so you always know exactly where you have set the flow control. If you hate downtime like the rest of us, think about this. Let's say you're a production manager and you get a call saying a machine isn't working properly. You check it out and you see the flow controllers have been improperly adjusted or tampered with. But without knowing the proper setting, you're forced to take the machine out of production until you're able to reset the flow controller through a process of trial and error. If AS-FS flow controllers were simply used instead, adjust the flow control back to the documented setting using the visual indicator knob, the machine would be back in business in no time. If you're an OEM, the AS-FS flow control not only saves time troubleshooting equipment, but it also streamlines the setup and commissioning of new systems. You can quickly and accurately set each flow control and note the proper setting in the equipment's documentation. A huge time saver for you and your customers. Also, the flow control adjustment knob can be locked into position to eliminate accidental adjustments. Another great feature in the AS flow control can be specified as meter in or meter out. We use a phrase in pneumatics, when in doubt, meter out, which really means we are controlling the exhaust of the actuator instead of the flow going in. In some cases, like single acting cylinders, we will control the flow going in or meter in. The smart people at SMC took this into account and color-coded the AS series to easily distinguish between these two different arrangements. And the AS series just keeps getting better with improved precision for speed selection. It's available in a variety of sizes, both metric and inch, and configurations such as universal and elbow. Choose from plastic or stainless steel to best suit your application. The visual indication window is available in four different positions. Once you give the AS-FS series a try, you'll never go back to a conventional flow controller. It provides a complete visibility of flow control settings for precise adjustment. It's number one in my book. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to Airline's YouTube channel for the latest information to save you time and money. Please visit www.airlinehyd.com, where you can find AS flow controllers and other great products available for easy ordering and fast delivery. Thanks for watching.